Very simple, but very impactful, I can say. Okay, so like earlier I mentioned that we do like event apps and this kind of apps and programming thing. So during events, so what are the things that that always people need to list on, which is like those tablets, okay, iPhones, iPads, okay. So they need all these devices actually to run through the events.
Mm-hmm.
Not only for registration purpose, or sometimes for agenda viewing, or just put it on some of the corners for more information. Okay, so what I mean, like the thing is, before we actually know Alan Second Life. Okay, so we used to rent a lot of devices, and we need to like rent extra devices. Okay, extra devices. Why? Because I need to stand by. So what happened if something goes wrong with those devices, that I immediately need to replace with a new one. Okay? Because if something some if the device is not working, I can't really get an immediate one-to-one replacement on the spot. Okay, so that's why I always need to fork up an additional cost actually to pre-plan for all this. Okay, but after I've been engaging with you, okay. So the best thing is the service, because it actually create a very good efficiency on the event, especially when creating experience, because you can't have things went down. Okay, so since Second Life, they're able to provide a solution that they can deliver everything in a very prompt manner, okay, like immediately. So hey, I got something wrong with this, so yeah, okay, immediately we can do a one-to-one replace with you, okay, so during or the day before the event. Okay, so you don't have to spend too much cost like in stand by all these devices, because all this is actually a cost. Okay, So I would rather save up the cost to work on something better. Yeah. So that's the very best experience after I got involved together with
Thank you. I seriously didn't know our efficient response one to one swap within the same day. It helped you a lot, especially come to your events. But I'm really glad that we can help you here. So what about Andy? Tell us. What's the relationship, how you think about Second Life right now that we did help you in what sense, that perhaps you can share the experience with us?
Sure. Our business